Oh, I'm sorry, did I wake you up? You asked me to wake you up. You forgot. Hey, you're beautiful. What's poppin', girl? Sleeping? Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. All that sleep stuff over with now. Well, I don't know. It's just you. Yeah, I kicked ass. I just finished the session and came over right after. You know, like I said, I was going to. Then I woke you up like you asked me to. And, yeah, I'm wired. Like, I know you've been sleeping or whatever, but I'm up. So. You look very comfy. It's kind of weird with me being in bed. Oh, well. Ah, what? What? Your bed is comfy, though. But you don't look uncomfortable at all. You're not really right. You're joking. Oh, okay. Just wanted to make sure. Just wanted to make sure. You have a very, like, kind of peaceful aura. Just waking up. No, I like it. It's quite endearing. What? Yeah, I mean, I definitely can, if you want. Yeah, that ain't no big deal. You know I'm Chef Boy Yashi over here. That's what I do. What you thinking you want? Or were you thinking like you want to go get something for breakfast? Well, yeah, I definitely could, girl. You already know. I already know. I don't even want to ask. Nah, it's definitely not a big deal at all, so. I'm great. You're sweet. I'm inclined to agree with you. But am I so great that you had wild, crazy dreams about me that you wish I hadn't woke you up from, and you woke up to an even greater dream, and now you're considering, like, you're considering if you would like to wake up with it like this a lot of the time. And that was happening right now in your brain. Is that the awesome part? Right. Yeah. Right. Well, yeah, girl, it's all good. I mean, whatever you gotta say, if you wanna say something. You just feel like what? Oh. Oh. Okay, so. Yeah, no, I get it. I mean, if that's how you really feel, you know? Saying you don't want to mess up a good friendship. I respect that. I mean, you know.
You thought I was serious? Ah! I heard it in your voice. You thought I was serious. Oh my God, girl, you are too funny.
Listen. It's okay. Like, it's not that big a deal. I'm not about to be heartbroken or whatever. See, that's why I talked to you about it as soon as I started thinking anything like that, because I wasn't about to let a whole bunch of time go past, let me get all deep in my feelings, and then, you know what I mean, all of that type of jazz. Like, nah, that's why I brought it up so quickly. So, like, if you wasn't feeling that scenario, it could just go back to being cool, and, like, it ain't no big deal, you know? So, yeah, no, that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, we definitely good, girl. No, I'm not mad at you. Why would I be mad at you? It's not like you did anything wrong. Yeah, I mean, I feel the same way. Like, you know, you're a really good friend of mine, too. And I definitely don't want to lose you as a friend. And when I proposed the possibility of that, it was more like, I don't know. Like, I saw some potential, and I am not the kind of person who likes to live with regrets. I refuse to, actually. And if there was something there, I didn't want you to be a regret. So, now I know what's up. It's all good. I mean, I guess I don't have to, like, hold back on kicking your ass now for talking all that smart shit before I came. Nah, see, I was gonna take it easy on you, see. I was gonna, cause I ain't know what you was gonna say. I figured, let me be sweet. Now I'm just about to bust you up, you know. Nah, I gotta, you know what I mean? No, don't beat you up. No, you gotta get beaten up, cause, no. I'ma let you go with that now. I'ma let you go with that. Can I at least wait till after breakfast? Alright, fine. I'll let it. I'll let you live, you breathe until after breakfast, you know what I'm saying? Then I gotta just, you know what I'm saying? I gotta mangle you up. So, mango sounds good. I said mango, girl. You know what I mean? You know what mango sounds? Yeah, mango does sound good, actually. Maybe I'll make something and put some mango. Oh my goodness, you my girl, y'all. Forever, you already know. Love all the way.